Hello, my name is Terrence Watson Simon with Real Property Management. Today we're looking at 2632 Pecan Drive in Little Elm, Texas. So before we go in and take a look at this home, we'll do a quick 360 view of the neighborhood. So as you can see, this home does sit on a very large corner lot. So I'll kind of come out a bit here so that you can see the lot. It's a two-story home, four bedrooms, 2.5 bath. Total square footage is 2,300 square feet. So as we enter in on ceramic tile. So this property has ceramic tile and carpet, and it does have hardwood flooring in our second living area in the back. So here we have our formal living and dining. So we do have a ceiling fan with a light fixture there where our formal living is. And we have a light fixture here to go above our table for our formal dining. And then right before we go into the kitchen, to our left here, we have our half bath. Nice size little pantry. And then we have our kitchen. So our kitchen does have a dishwasher, stainless steel sink, has a stainless steel stove, built-in microwave above, have a nice tile backsplash with our marble countertops. This property does have a refrigerator included. And then here's our laundry room where we can also use more storage for pantry. And we do have full-size washer and dryer included. And then here's our second living space. So we do have the ceiling fan with the light fixture. We have the hardwood laminate flooring. We have the brick fireplace over in the corner. So, and this door over here to our right just leads into our two-car garage. And before we go to take a look at the second level, we'll step outside and take a look at the backyard. Very nice size yard. So as you can see, we do have an outside storage unit, and we have a nice covered back porch. So you can put a grill out here, a nice set of patio chairs. And now we'll go and take a look at the second level of the home. So all four of our bedrooms are here on level two. So immediately to our right here, we'll start with the first bedroom. Pretty decent sized room here. So we have a nice built-in shelf over in the corner, which would be good to put a TV since our cable outlet is right there. Nice size closet. Then next door to that, we have our first full-size bath. Then we have bedroom number two. Again, pretty good-sized bedroom. And also, all of our windows have solar screens on the outside as well. Again, with the very nice size closet. Then we go next door to bedroom number three. Bedroom number three is probably the smaller of the three bedrooms. But we still have that pretty long closet. And then last but not least, we have our master suite, which is absolutely huge. So, lots you can do with this master suite. We do have the ceiling fan with the light fixture. And then we have our master bath, which does have the separate tub from the walk-in shower with the double vanity sinks. There's our tub. There's our walk-in stand-up shower. And then here is our large walk-in closet with shelving and hanging rods all the way around. And that's it for today. That concludes our tour. So again, we looked at 2632 Pecan Drive in Little Elm, Texas. If this home looks like the perfect home for you, please go to our website at www.realpropertydfw.com. Click on search rentals, type in 2632 in the search bar, hit search, click on this house, and click apply online. Thank you and have a good day.